Hello everyone, in this video I will show you that how can you show app list menu in start. If I go to start, then you can see there is no app list. So if I want to enable app list here, I have to go to settings. Now I have to go to this option, personalization. Here go to start on left side. Now there is second option, show app list in start menu. I have to enable this option. After that, if I go to start, then the app list will be visible, and this is how you can enable app list in start. Thank you everyone.